darling, oh my dark. Baby Joe, you know I be loving. You are gone, gone. You know you need this love. Indeed, ba boo 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 ba 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 ba. Oh no, oh no, girl, you make me colo.
I want them to understand that we are here for good. We are here to stay. What they've enjoyed for the past 4 months is just the beginning. More new things coming. We don't want to over-open. We want people to be surprised. Surprise element gives good elements. And they enjoy what we're doing so far. Better things are coming.
Okay, so you know, on Kennis FM, I wear two hats. I'm an OAP on the afternoon drive from 12 to 4 on weekdays. And I also DJ on the afternoon drive. So it's just me. So it's always fun. It's like very pop culture, very fun type of show. You know, you should definitely tune in. We have a lot of fun on the show.
Oh no, oh no, girl, you make me colo. Oh no, oh no, girl, you make me colo. Shaking the ass like colo. Spreading money like colo. Even the beat they colo. Tunes are one day colo.
It's been the best experience of my life. I've been in media for a bit, for about 4 years. And trust me, this is the first time that I have peaked working. Like, my hours are just my hours. And I have the coolest boss in the world. Like, you know, the first time when you're working somewhere, like, your boss is coming and everybody's not like, oh my God, you know what I mean? Like, it is amazing working with him. He's so down to earth and so nice.
Nice to be here, 104.1. When Kennis Music started, maybe about 20 years ago, we never knew that we'd dovetail to have a radio station, to have a TV station. But today we have a TV station, Kennis TV. We have Kennis FM. To God be the glory.
You know how we do. We're out here to have fun, to support, you know, Kennis Music. They've been supporting us back to back. So I'm happy to be here today. It's growth now, growth. Moving forward.
It's a new thing in the industry where the old, the veterans, veteran broadcaster, you know, with fresh, young, new energy rubbing together. You know, you don't get to see that on a lot of radio stations. You have experience, you have professionalism, and then you have deep content, robust content, and then you don't have to change the channel, you don't have to change the dial. All of that. You know, sense of satisfaction is what Kennis has brought, and that's what we're known for, and we're going to do more.
Oh, my darling, oh, my darling.